Consumer Alert, new concern tonight over the safety of toys this holiday season. Safety inspectors didn't work for nearly 6 months because of coronavirus concerns. In the middle of March, the Consumer Product Safety Commission pulled them from ports as holiday gifts were shipping to the U.S. They're the ones who inspect all the toys. Well, officials say they asked Customs and Border Patrol agents to help since they were the ones still at the ports.